What's up? I go by the name of Brian Joel, fashion designer from Atlanta, Georgia, here in New York City. Super excited about this application process. I would love to be a part of Project Runway. I feel like I will bring something different, maybe new, to the show. A little bit about myself. I graduated from Savannah State University with a business marketing degree, with a concentration in e-commerce and international marketing, which is a little bit different from being a fashion designer. Straight from college, I was hired by Wachovia Wells Fargo and began my work as a banker. That was not the life for me, apparently. I enjoyed being dapper every day and in the suit, but it wasn't my passion. Just because you're good at something doesn't mean that's what you're supposed to be doing. While I was a banker, I had a part-time job just because I loved to shop. This was during the holiday season at Lenox Mall at J. Crew. I was a stylist slash shopper, and I ended up meeting a young lady there, and we began dating and eventually got married. We got married, moved to New York. I moved to New York as a banker and left from Wells Fargo Bank and went to M&T Bank. My wife is in special education. She's a special education director and coordinator and loves education. She's currently getting her doctor's degree now. She has two masters, one in art, I think, and one in special education, or one in, I don't know, she's got a lot of education. And now she's getting her doctor's in school leadership. So we came here to New York as a newlywed couple, and started enjoying and loving the city, traveling and working and loving the hustle and bustle of New York City. We took a vacation one time in Costa Rica and had a lot of fun. And 10 months later, we had a new baby boy. Noah Joel is the love of our life. Couldn't be more happy. When I left banking, I became a dean of students at a charter school here in Harlem, New York. As a dean of students, it was a crazy career where I was somewhat of a parent to a lot of kids. With that, I was doing coaching. I was coaching varsity girls basketball, where we won a city championship, and I was also teaching middle school boys basketball. Which wasn't as easy as the varsity girls basketball, let me say that. After my tenure as dean of students, which drove me crazier than being a banker, I pursued being a stylist. I enjoyed it, which is cool, it's peaks and valleys to the industry, but I wanted to up my level of being a stylist and being more creative, so I started designing. Started designing and sewing, and the cool thing about that is I wanted to be a stylist on set that actually could sew. You know, if something was to go wrong with some kind of wardrobe malfunction, I wanted to be able to step in and fix the problem without having to outsource. Most stylists kind of just pull clothes and put them together. I wanted to be the total package. While styling, I was introduced to a guy who is now my mentor, who I do my apprenticeship under, Torre Designs. He's a celebrity fashion designer who's been creating custom pieces for all kinds of celebrities for 20 plus years. He's worked with everybody from Tony Robbins to Raekwon to P. Diddy to French Montana, to Spanish artists such as Daddy Yankee, and while under him I've learned quite a bit. So I don't have the traditional route of being a fashion designer, but I've been spending my own money and investing my own time and money and energy into designing and sewing and creating and patterns for about 2 years now. which is very exciting. It's what I've come to find as a passion. I walk in the snow, in the middle of snowstorms, just to go down to the garment district to create. I love creating. Project Runway would mean a lot to me, and hopefully I could share my passion with others and show my creativity with others. Also want to be a motivation for those who probably are in the corporate world, and you know, it's not really for them, but it's comfortable and it's safe, which is how I felt when I was in corporate America. But you know, to test the waters and you know, take that leap of faith and become more creative and do what you really love to do. I'm excited about this whole process once again, man. I hope that I can make this show crazy with a different outlook on fashion and design. I'm super excited about everything about it. It's weird that I started off being a stylist for some athletes and some artists, and which took me into the direction of designing, which I love to do, especially for myself, being a male that's larger than average. I like to design stuff that fit. Sometimes I have an issue with going to the stores and buying clothes that fit. Sometimes it's not long enough, sometimes it's not wide enough. And I started that and began to design. So, hope you enjoyed this video. I hope I wasn't too bland. But let's get this thing started, man. Let's start designing some really dope custom pieces, adding a little southern flavor onto the whole international fashion world. So this is my workspace. I've been working here under Alhassan Touré Designs for about 2 years now. He's blessed me with this space and I've been learning. I'm about 6'3", about 215 pounds, but I managed to work here and learn, and I'm really grateful for that opportunity and the experience.